Hello, and thanks for clicking. My name is Kelsey. Welcome back to another video. I know it's been a while. I think it's been like 2 weeks, something crazy like that. But I've been working just like a heck of a lot, like 6 days a week, pretty much. And the one day I do have off, I'm just like cleaning and doing laundry, mowing the lawn, going grocery shopping. So it's very hard for me to find time to like sit down where nothing's going on to where I can just like film like a quick video, and I'm finally having the time to do that. So today it's what, Friday, September 11th, and we had the buy one get one free 3-wick candle sale at Bath and Body Works, and you know that I already had to get the buy one get one free a couple times, just because I really love the new Fox candles and the, you know, the Farmhouse Cafe package candles, just like all the fall candles, the Halloween candles. Just love all these candles. I like my favorite candles are like the fall and like the Christmas time ones. Not really interested in like the summer and like the spring scents, just because they tend to be like floral and fresh. Not really into that. I'm more into like the foodie bakery apple scents. So I did pick up some candles today. I'm also going to show you two other candles that I bought, just because they kind of go along with all the other candles that I got today. So here's my bag. Ugh. Huge bag. Probably one of the biggest bags I've got from Bath & Body Works. So yeah, they give you an, when you go in, they're like, there's hand sanitizer you can use. I always use my own before I go in anyway, so I didn't use any of theirs. They let you pick a bag size, so I obviously picked the bigger one. That way I could fit the candle holder in there, so I got that. And then I was just walking around the store trying to figure out which candles I was going for. And I obviously wanted to go for like the new kind of like Fox Farm, cafe, whatever you want to call them, candles. And all those nice bakery ones. So, the first candle that I picked up, let's see if I can actually find the first one that I picked up. Oh yeah, okay, so the first one I picked up was one I was actually gonna get in a different packaging, but I just kept putting it off and putting it off. And I finally bought like a wallflower of it, and I was like, okay, I have to have this candle. Next time there's a candle sale, I'm buying it, which I did. And that is Pumpkin Pecan Waffles. But I got the little Fox Farm Cafe. There's so many. I'm just gonna call it the Fox Collection. So the Fox Collection, I got the pumpkin. Oh, my fingernails are still covered in pen. Sorry. Yeah, I always have pen and Sharpie on my nails after work, so ignore that. Anyways, pumpkin pecan waffles. Really, really love the smell and the packaging. It's so adorable. So I got the little fox. He's eating the waffle. Then we got some pumpkin, some waffles. Just looks like a little gourd, some leaves. Very cute. Smells amazing. It doesn't, like, I don't really get that pumpkin too much, but it really just smells like waffles. And there's a, and that pecan, but I would say there's more of a cinnamon smell than there is a pumpkin. The keynotes are maple syrup, golden waffles, pumpkin spice, and brown sugar. Okay, so that explains it. That's why it doesn't smell like pumpkin. It smells like pumpkin spice. So yeah, it smells like a cinnamony pecan waffle covered in maple syrup. So it smells super good. I love it in the wallflower. And I saw that they're coming out with a body care of this, and I'm going to go crazy for that. I'm getting everything. I'm getting the spray, the cream, the not the lotion, but they had something else of it too. Oh, the body shower gel, obviously. Getting all of that. So, yeah. Picked up pumpkin pecan waffles. The next one I grabbed was another one from that collection. And it was the Dutch apple waffle. They had the whole Fox collection right up at the front with their whole new, like, setup and everything. Their floor set. So, I picked up a Dutch apple waffle. You know what? On cold, it really doesn't smell that great. It kind of smells caramel popcorn, almost like a popcorn smell. But I heard Bonnie say that it smells different when it's burning, and then it smells way better when it's burning. So I'm hoping that's true, because I was really looking forward to this one. I mean, it smells good. It's just not what I was expecting, you know? So we got the cute packaging on that, a little basket of apples and stuff, adorable. We got little waffles right there. And then the keynotes on this are, warm buttermilk waffles, baked apple slices, and ground nutmeg. Yes, yeah, smells super good. I think it might be that nutmeg that's just like a tiny bit like overpowering. It's kind of throwing me off. But yeah, really like this one. That Dutch apple waffle. And then I walked in circles around the store when I was trying to figure out my other two, just because I need to look at everything before I kind of decide like, okay, like I'm gonna get this one, or no, maybe I should wait and look around. So I went around the whole store, came back to the Fox collection, and then I got a blueberry maple pancakes because this is one of my go-tos, one of my faves. I only have it in the small one, the single wick. So I figured I better pick it up in the big one, and it smells so good. Packaging is so cute. Got the little fox eating pancakes. This is just one of those smells that it's not overpowering whatsoever, but it has that strong smell that can make the whole room, maybe even two rooms, like if you have like an open, like my living room and my kitchen are kind of just one open area, makes the whole area smell. I haven't burned this one obviously yet, but last year's candle worked really, really good. So I'm hoping that this one burns well and it has the same amount of throw and everything. Keynotes on this are wild blueberries, griddle fresh pancakes, and warm maple syrup. So after I had three candles, I knew I was going to get one more because I only wanted to get four candles just because it's still $50 when you get four of them, which is kind of a lot of money. But when it's these cute candles that you really just love and want to collect, it's worth it to, you know, to get them for half off instead of paying the full price. So the last one I picked up is not from this collection. I was gonna pick up the pumpkin snickerdoodle, but it smelled too similar to the pumpkin cookie dough, which I'm gonna show you in a second. But I picked up Honeycrisp apple. I was gonna get this one when we had a candle sale online forever ago, back when like the Ghoul Friend and Midnight Boo Citrus came out. This was on there, but it sold out super fast, so I only got the single wick, but I loved the single wick so much that when I saw this in the store today, I was like, oh yes, this is my fourth candle, Honeycrisp apple. It just has that fresh apple scent that's just so like clean and like refreshing and like uplifting almost. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but it just smells so good. It smells like a slice of apple with like a little bit of like sugar on top. And that's basically what the keynotes are. It's Golden Honeycrisp, apple blossom, and fresh sugar cane. So yes, it's just a sweet, fresh smell. I really love the leaf packaging. And what's wrong? My cat's like freaking out. I think maybe he had a bad dream or something. I'm like, you good? But yeah, it has this gold at the bottom and it has the gold lid where you can see all my fingerprints. But yeah, it has this nice, pretty gold lid. There I am in the reflection eye. Just love it so much. It's a plain white wax. But I cannot wait to burn this one. It smells amazing. So those are the four candles I picked up today. But when there was a $10 off three-wick sale online, maybe like a week ago, I picked up two candles on there. And I picked up two online exclusives. Because if you're going to buy candles online, you might as well buy the online exclusive ones. Because it's just cheaper to buy them in store. Unless they're only available online. So yeah, I picked up two candles. The first one I got, I already had mentioned, is the pumpkin cookie dough. It's got the cookies, the pumpkins, just a super cute packaging. It doesn't have a fox on it, neither does the waffle one. They don't all have foxes, but it's all part of the same collection. But this one smells really, really good. It has that cookie dough smell, and it also kind of has like that that cinnamon and like the tiny bit of pumpkin. It smells really, really good. So the keynotes on this are homemade cookie dough, creamy pumpkin, and cinnamon sugar. Yes, smells amazing. I would say the pumpkin is like the least, like the smaller scent note on this. You more smell like the cinnamon and the cookie dough, but it's a really good fall scent. I would say the, I burned it. The wicks though, really short. So the flames were really, really small. So I had to dig out the wicks, which I find that when I buy them online, the wicks tend to be worse than when I buy them in store, except for maybe like one or two I bought in store that weren't like great. But usually I feel like when I buy them online, I don't know what it is. Maybe they fill the wax up too much or something. I have no idea, but just super small flames didn't even pool, like never even pooled up. So I had to dig the wicks out. which was kind of upsetting. So pumpkin cookie dough. And the last one I got is also from that collection. So I got 5 from that collection. And it is Sugar Cherry Crisp, another online exclusive. So this was a new scent that came out. Well, obviously pumpkin cookie is a new scent, but this is a new scent in a body care that came out. So I have the spray, the shower gel, and the cream of that. I don't have the lotion, and there's no scrub or anything else. But this one smells amazing. It has that, like, that good cherry smell. Like, it doesn't smell fake, but it doesn't smell too, like, natural to where it's, like, underwhelming. Like, it smells like cherry pie filling. Like, really sweet, really strong. I did have to dig the wicks out of this one, too, as you can see, because it was burning really, really horribly. Did not pool, so you can see it never pooled all the way. Burned it for an hour and never pooled. So that's something that's super upsetting. But luckily the smell is strong enough to where even if it doesn't, the flames aren't super like big, that you can still smell the Sugar Cherry Crisp candle. Keynotes on this are sweet cherries, graham cracker crumble, and crushed almonds. I don't really smell the almonds in here. All you smell is honestly is that cherry and a tiny bit of graham cracker at the end, but really strong cherry note on this. I would recommend it if you liked the Sugar Cherry Crisp body care. If you don't like it, I would not buy this just because it's more overpowering. A lot of people said the Cherry Crisp smells like cough syrup. So if you think that, don't buy this because it smells more like cough syrup than you probably would think. So yeah, Sugar Cherry Crisp candle. And those are the candles that I got. So I heard there's supposed to be like a $2.95 wallflower sale on September the 19th. There's a couple other little believe it or not sales that I've seen from the two Instagram pages that I follow, Life Inside the Daily Pages and underscore Sense Galore, or it's Sense Galore underscore. I don't remember. I'm filming on my phone, so I can't check. But yeah, those are the two accounts that I follow for all the new updates. That's how I knew about the candle sale yesterday before they even like sent out an email or anything. I told my coworkers, hey, you know what? I got the deets. There's supposed to be a buy one, get one free candle sale. A lot of my coworkers ended up going today. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching. Sorry it took me so long to post the video. Like I said, I was working so much. I also went on vacation for like a week, so I was gone doing that. There's absolutely no service. There's no way I could like film like anything. Luckily nothing like new or crazy came out while I was gone, because I was super scared that like there was gonna be some big body care sale or something online. I was gonna miss it, or I was gonna miss like the strawberry and blueberry drop, or like the pumpkin pecan waffles. Like I was freaking out up north. I was like, I need Wi-Fi so I can check Bath & Body Works. That's how you know you have a problem, huh? Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Tell me what candles you got. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video.